He's the coolest filmmaker on the block right now. So, as you'd expect, Noel Clarke rocked up looking trendy and relaxed for the premiere of his new movie, 4321.
Yeah, I thought I'd go for no tie and just, you know, chill out a little bit. What do you do? It's one of those events, you know?
Absolutely. And he was right to pull out all the stops, as the glamorous female cast of his Diamond Caper thriller were out too.
I am wearing Donna Karan.
Very nice, Michelle. Now, former EastEnder Michelle Ryan's not the only eye candy in the film. The sexy drama is about four feisty, troubled and good-looking girls, played by actresses Emma Roberts, Shanika Warren-Markland, Ophelia Lovibond and Tamsin Egerton.
Now, it might not be as gritty as some of Noel's other movies, but fans, don't worry. This movie, despite having a slightly far-fetched plot, has still got an urban feel.
Gang of Thieves has managed to pull off the biggest gem theft.
Tens of millions of pounds worth of diamonds.
So the movie follows 3 days in the lives of four best friends who, while dealing with their own complex and moving individual teenage issues, also accidentally become involved in a major diamond theft.
What are you guys doing?
Well, the idea was to make a more commercial movie, something that would sort of travel a little bit more. And so, hopefully this is the kind of film that does that. I think film people that didn't like the first two films will like this one more because it has a broader appeal.
What could possibly go wrong?
Where are the diamonds that were in the box?
You said this would be simple.
You're a dead man.
What did you do to me?
Hey, let her go.
Get back!
Yeah, we can't let you see that. BAFTA winner Noel Clarke's thought-provoking drama is in cinemas from early June.